some mud. It's for my dad and we were at Moab. Here's me swimming in the river in a big hoodoo. And I'm gonna paint. No. If you wanna make it perfect, you have to do 3 whole coats. And I'm going to do 3 whole coats on this. An orange, red, and yellow. So cut the new pot. My mug is turning out really cool.
So what you gonna do next?
Next I was gonna start painting this handle. I was gonna start painting the handle. Okay, pause the video. Now I did the handle of my cup. Next, I'm gonna start painting more of this part of the cup.
You
wanna
do it? Okay, what do you wanna
do? I'm finished painting my cup now. And this is what it's gonna turn out like after it gets cooked. It's gonna turn out very shiny and cool. Like this one says meh, this one has polka dots, and this one's pink and black. They even turn out really, really cool when you're done. Like, I can't adult today, that's very funny.